In this video, we will be giving you a before tour of our Airstream build. If you would like to follow along with the project, be sure to subscribe. We will have lots of videos in the coming months.
Smells good. All right, guys, let's head on inside.
This is a 1989 Airstream Accela 25. Here is the living room area. These blue chairs come from the previous owner and pull out into beds. You can see this Route 66 fabric has been glued to the bottom portion of the walls, and there is gray carpeting. The vinyl coating on the walls is in really good shape. This is the TV area with a little cabinet below it. This box in front has all of the electrical and the two lead acid batteries, which are surprisingly working really well. Gorn went through and tested all of the outlets and the electrical systems, and everything seems to be in good working order. There is lots of storage and a working CD player, Score. These cabinets are solid wood. There's old speakers and cheap blinds, and there are no curtains in the front area. I have to say, for the age of the trailer, she seems to be in pretty good shape. We will see if that remains the case once we begin gutting her. Moving into the kitchen, the fridge, sink, and propane stove are fully functional. There isn't an oven, but there is enough space for one, and underneath where the oven would go is the propane heater, which is working really well. The microwave is in the cabinet above the fridge. It's a Dometic fridge, and it runs off of AC power or propane. The hood range is also fully functional. And again, the decor is very dated. This Airstream will need a lot of love. As you can see, here are the same wooden cabinets as in the front with dated hardware. Now there is a lot of storage in this kitchen, which I really like. And I especially love this little pantry area. It saves a lot of space and it has a really functional design. This pantry has a little lock on the bottom of it to hold it in place when you are moving. And then it's on rails so you can just pull it out. I'm interested to see what all I can fit in here. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to replace the rails it's on too. Now, the bathroom is opposite the kitchen. There is a full shower, a sink, and an RV toilet that has a black tank. Everything is fully functional. We bought it in really good shape. There is carpeting on the floor though, and the wallpaper is very dated, and the hardware is just blah. There's two mirrors in here. The shower has that same dated wallpaper as in the main bathroom area and this old shampoo dispenser. There's lots of work to do in this bathroom, but it's mostly aesthetic. Now from the bathroom, we make our way to the bedroom, but first, here is the closet. Now this seems to be a modification. There is a 25-gallon freshwater tank in here that also has a water pump. You have to fill it with this little funnel and a hose that hooks up to this weird little spigot that's underneath the bed. We think one of the previous owners had a washing machine in this Airstream and that this water tank was for that. So right now there's a full-sized bed and lots of cabinets in that same horrible Route 66 fabric on the walls and cheap wooden blinds. This room definitely needs some updates. There is lots of light though, and all the windows are working and the seals are good. This space just needs a little reimagining and freshening up. You can see the same old speakers are in this back area as well. And you can see the TV area with some shelving. And then we're gonna move into a view from the bedroom to the living area. There's about 23 feet of livable space in this Airstream. The ceilings have some dated trim and lighting. Neither of the fans work. All of the lights do work, but they definitely need to be updated. Now, the antenna on the roof is also fully functional. We were pretty excited about that because we plan on mounting some kind of Wi-Fi boost to this antenna, and it's nice that we don't have to do any major fixes to it. And as you'll see in a moment, the roof of the Airstream is really clean with no dents, and there is lots of space for solar. Also, the AC unit is fully functional. We have some big plans for this Airstream. The bathroom and the kitchen will just have some updates, but we want to completely gut the bedroom and the front area. We plan on building a new bed platform with a bigger bed, a U-shaped dining area in the front that converts into a bed, and a complete interior update with fresh paint, hardware, countertops, and an amazing solar setup. So be sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to follow along.
And that's it. That's all she wrote. She needs a lot of work. We're gonna be doing lots of renovations over the next couple of months, and we would love for you to join us, and we'd love for you to see what we're gonna do with her before we start traveling in her. So make sure to subscribe, hit that little subscribe button and the bell next to it so that you can be notified whenever we release a new video. And we'll see you next time. Bye.